Jam High. Hello and welcome to another edition of the DJ Sound Show. We're back in London town. We've had a great year so far. It's only just started. It's springtime. Things are good. And I have a very good friend of mine, Wally Lopez, back in the studio here in London. How are you doing?
I'm super happy to be here and in the studios in London, and I'm always happy to see you.
Now, you're at our secret studios. You wanted to lay down a mix. We wanted to have you back. We're glad that you could make it.
Thank you.
You're energized, aren't you?
Yeah, I don't know exactly why, but I'm feeling again like a kid. I mean, I'm doing this the last 20 years, but now I'm feeling like when I was young and making music every day and listening so many nice new producers and, you know, so really happy with the music I'm doing, with the music I'm playing, that's why I wanted to be here and I saw you.
But share the new music.
I don't know if actually it's a real new music, but I'm feeling new.
Yeah.
So I think I can express myself different than, for example, in the summer. So yeah, it's, I don't know if exactly new music, but yeah, for sure it's a new feeling.
You're energized.
Yeah,
I mean,
a lot.
'Cause, you know, let's face it, for house music, there couldn't almost be a better time at the moment.
Yeah.
You know, things have slowed down.
Right.
They've got their
Absolutely.
Swing back. The
yeah.
drums are coming back as well.
Yeah.
You know, it's almost like we kind of emptied out all the drums.
Yeah.
You know, and now all the kind of conga loops
yeah,
and
right.
shuffles
sure,
are
sure.
coming back. And
that's our moment. But I think also the EDM, you know, depressed a little bit us. Like,
yeah.
you didn't see how to express yourself. So,
you know, big respect to you because because you never kind of, you know, kind of went off course. You know, the drums have always been there and the shuffle has always been there.
Yeah, but I always want to be like in the middle, and sometimes to be in the middle is really hard. It's tough. It's like,
yeah. I mean, your diehard fans obviously find it tough when you're like, you know, playing in certain situations, but at the same time, you know, you want to be out there, don't you?
Yeah, for sure.
So let's talk about the label.
Yeah.
La Factoria.
Right.
We spoke last summer. You said that you were energized with that, that you were taking a much more sort of active hand in the A&R.
Yep.
How's it been since then?
Yeah, now we have a few releases coming out. Like, this is what I told you, like feeling like proper music we love. And also, I'm releasing my own stuff on my own label. I didn't release a song like in the last 2 years, my own label. And now I'm back doing remixes for new people and making music for the Factoria, and also releasing music from Groove Elements, for example. I don't know. We have plenty of Mihaly Safras, plenty of amazing producers releasing again, and I'm choosing every single track
wow.
we are releasing.
That's brilliant. It's going to have that Wally Lopez touch.
I don't know. Well, yes.
You know, because I mean, you're
because
choosing it.
Exactly. Yeah, I'm choosing it and playing them and trying them out and saying like, okay, this is exactly what I want for the label. And now it's happening. So that's
nice.
Cool. It's super
well,
cool.
I can't wait to hear you. So I think you need to walk around the other side.
Let's go.
And lay it down.
Let's do it for sure. Thank you.
So I'm very excited to have Wally Lopez on the show here on the Pioneer DJ Sound Show. We'll be right back.
live future, live in the future, live in the future, live in the future, live, 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 future, live, live, future. Live in the future.
Future, 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 future.
Live in the future.
Thank you.
We'll be right back.
Yes, Wally Lopez in the mix here on the DJ Sound Show. Wally, get round here. Let's have a chat.
Midnight Boys.
That was heavy. That was heavy. It's great to have you back on the show.
I'm so happy to be here, you know.
That's definitely an energized sound that you've got there now.
I told you. It's like, I don't know, I'm feeling like the first time I play a record in front of someone. So it's like music, like almost 24/7. So,
I mean, there aren't that many DJs who have a specialist radio show 5 nights a week.
Yeah.
Do you want to tell us about that?
Yeah, well, I decided to leave Maxima in September. So I wanted to have more time for me and for the family and also in the studio. But 2 months after, Europa called me to do like, do you want to do a show with us? Like, yes, because they are like 2.5 million listeners. It's like, okay, yeah, I want to do it, but what's your plan? It's like, no, we want you every night, like every night.
So but 2 hours, Monday to Friday, yeah.
Exactly. But you know what? It's like, I think this is why I'm happiness, you know? It's like, because I'm doing every night. I love radio science. I was 14 years old.
Yeah.
So
I mean, that's how you made your break, isn't it?
Yeah, exactly. So it's like, come on, let's do it. And then now to do a daily, nightly radio show is, you know, I'm listening a lot of new music,
yeah.
Looking for new producers, like staying again, like looking for new stuff, and because it's 2 hours per day, so it's I need a lot
crazy.
Of music.
I mean, how do you organize that music? I mean, well, obviously, you know, 4 years ago we showed you Record Box,
yeah,
you know, and you made the switch over from the laptop, but you know, going through that much music,
yeah, now I'm choosing everything by myself, even listening the whole promo thing.
Wow.
So yeah,
I mean, that's a full-time job in itself.
Yeah, a lot. I don't sleep too much, but I'm happy. But yeah, I think this is why I'm feeling like, you know, like with a lot of energy, because I'm listening to so many new producers, and they are an inspiration for me. I mean,
yeah.
If you are yourself in a studio,
surrounded
you don't listen
by
to anyone else,
people,
yeah,
so.
you are lost.
Now, it's a little bit early to speak about Ibiza, but we can tease, can't we?
I think 2015 is the at least for me, is the time to change so many things.
Okay, so you heard it here first. We can't reveal anything.
Not yet, but but you're going to be the first, for sure.
Wonderful, wonderful. And also La Factoria, you played some of the tracks in the mix.
Yeah, I did. I played a few songs from Ismael Rivas, from myself, Bias and Alex Gomez, and Groove Elements, so yeah.
Very nice. We'll have to get a track listing off you for all those eager hunters.
Yeah, sure. I love to share the music, and I don't understand why people don't want to share, like, for example, playlists or things like that. It's like, music is for everyone,
definitely.
As much people as possible.
And how can people get a hold of you?
Sorry?
You know, Instagram, Twitter,
yeah,
Facebook.
Twitter, I'm at Wally Lopez, on facebook.com/WallyLopezDJ, also like in Instagram, WallyLopezDJ.
Nice.
Yeah, I'm
well,
there.
Thank you so much for coming on the show. It's good to see you energized.
Thank you very much for
no
being
doubt
me here.
We'll bump into you in Ibiza.
For sure. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Pleasure.
And
pleasure.
I brought you the sun to London.
Exactly.
It's my pleasure.
Thank you very
my
much.
Pleasure.
Thank you so much to Wally Lopez for coming on the DJ Sounds show. Don't forget, you can check out his show and all the other shows on our YouTube channel. Thank you very much for watching. See you next time. Goodbye.